Greetings, I'm Superintendent of Point Pleasant Borough Schools, Vincent S. Smith, and I'd like to welcome you to the district's 2017-18 budget presentation. This video report will examine the district's spending plan for the coming school year and will illustrate how budget funds translate into educational and co-curricular programs that inspire our schools and our students' extraordinary success. These are the Point Pleasant Borough Schools.
At the heart of Point Pleasant lies the Point Pleasant School District, where two elementary schools, one middle school, and one high school provide pre-kindergarten through grade 12 educational services to approximately 2,800 students. From their first days of kindergarten to their last days of high school, our students are groomed for post-secondary success with a challenging and rigorous instructional program blended with a comprehensive selection of co-curricular activities. Our students' educational experience began at one of the district's two elementary schools.
I'm Ocean Road Elementary School Principal Sheila Buck.
And I'm Nellie F. Bennett Elementary School Principal James Caraba.
And these are Point Pleasant Borough Elementary Schools.
Both Ocean Road and Nellie Bennett Schools provide students in pre-K through grade 5 with developmentally appropriate standards-based instruction in the core curriculum content areas of math, language arts, earth, physical and life sciences, and social studies. The comprehensive academic curriculum meets or exceeds state standards, while supplemental programs and learning tools provide abundant opportunities for differentiated instruction, equipping each student with the content and supports necessary to achieve academic success.
Elementary students begin their journey to lifelong literacy with Foundations. Foundations features research-based materials and strategies essential for foundational skill development in reading, spelling, and handwriting. Foundations acts as a complement to Reader's Workshop, the district's comprehensive K-5 reading language arts program, as well as to Writer's Workshop, an interdisciplinary writing technique that was implemented this year at the elementary level. Reader's Workshop lessons are infused with opportunities for guided and independent reading, literature circles, and differentiated skill instruction in both reading and writing, while Writer's Workshop builds students' fluency through immersion in the writing process, thereby fostering lifelong writing skills. Using Readers and Writers Workshop with the support of their teachers, students learn and apply strategies that help them become thoughtful, critical readers and effective communicators, both in spoken and written word.
Elementary math follows the Everyday Math program, using research-based, hands-on methods to teach children problem-solving grounded in real-world situations. Through a thoughtful blend of skills practice, work with concrete materials, application problems, and games, students develop a deep understanding of numbers and objects in the world around them, building a strong foundation for future math learning. The Everyday Math program builds critical thinkers who can model real-world problems mathematically and provide reasoning for their ideas. Science classes engage our young learners' curiosity, inspiring a sense of inquiry as they begin to explore their world around them. The coming school year will see the implementation of the next generation science standards at the elementary level. The new standards, which were introduced previously in grades 6 through 12, present a new approach to science education that is more consistent with the way scientists work and think. Under the new standards, elementary students will engage in hands-on experimentation and use critical thinking skills to design their own investigations to answer questions about their world around them.
For students who excel in their studies, both elementary schools offer Voyager and Think Tank, after-school enrichment programs for the academically talented. Students who are struggling academically can get the help they need with an array of basic skills and pull-out classes, while summer skills enhancement programs offered in both literacy and math promote increased skill retention beyond the school year. For students in need of social or emotional support, both schools employ a team of dedicated and caring related services professionals available to help all students achieve success. This caring group of professionals work collaboratively to identify students in need, providing the necessary supports and interventions to ensure improved educational outcomes. Comprehensive related arts classes round out the elementary curriculum, ensuring students establish a firm foundation in the visual and performing arts, physical education, technology, and library science. Elementary students have opportunities to shine in performing arts co-curricular programs. Nellie Bennett 5th graders and Ocean Road 4th and 5th graders may elect to join their school's chorus, while district 5th graders have the option of joining the combined Nellie Bennett Ocean Road 5th grade band. Through a blend of group lessons, rehearsals, and live performances, the budding musicians develop their musical skills while gaining an understanding of and appreciation for different music genres. Our school's commitment to character education stems from the district's commitment to educating the whole child. Character education begins on day one and evolves in a developmentally appropriate manner as students advance through school.
At Nellie Bennett, character education is centered on the six pillars of character.
The Star Pep Rally, held each September, starts the year off right with a renewed commitment to demonstrate the six pillar traits of trustworthiness, respect, responsibility, fairness, caring, and citizenship. The rally is complemented with character education assemblies, a comprehensive anti-bullying curriculum, and the fifth grade LEAD anti-substance abuse program, all of which help our students learn to value themselves and each other.
The fifth grade character crew demonstrates outstanding character and leadership to their fellow students through school-wide activities, service projects, and charitable endeavors. In addition to presenting character-themed lessons to their younger peers every marking period, the character crew reminds our students to always demonstrate positivity and to make good choices with the morning announcement's character tip of the week.
I'm Principal Gary Floyd, and this is Memorial Middle School.
After completing their fifth grade year, district students are promoted to Memorial Middle School. From academically gifted and talented to general education and contained special education classes for students with disabilities, the middle school offers a wide range of academically diverse learning opportunities for students in grades 6 through 8. The middle school's academic program is administered in each grade level by two academic teams. Each of the six total teams count among its members content specialists in each of the core subject areas of math, language arts, science, and social studies, as well as a special education teacher who ensures the needs of special education students are met. The teams of specialists meet weekly to engage in team meetings, grade level and content area professional learning communities, and with their supervisors to evaluate, revise, and enhance their instructional priorities. This collaboration results in increased articulation between grades and across the curriculum. Core academic courses are taught in 78-minute blocks, similar to a college classroom environment. Math and language arts literacy classes meet daily all year long, while science and social studies classes alternate according to the semester. The block schedule format allows for expanded opportunities for hands-on, student-centered instruction.
The middle school's language arts curriculum targets specific literacy skills and concepts in various disciplines. Particular emphasis is placed on helping students meet the challenges of reading, writing, speaking, and listening across content areas by reading increasingly complex material, especially nonfiction and informational text. Students improve their reasoning, critical thinking, problem-solving, and analytical skills that are essential for college and career readiness.
Supplemental resources and online literacy tools like Achieve 3000 and Newzella, as well as the use of curriculum-aligned document-based questions, or DBQs, promote students' higher-level thinking by enhancing literacy skills across academic areas while achieving the overarching goal of improving students' lexile level.
The middle school offers a variety of math courses, using multiple measures to determine each student's progression. Every student begins with general sixth grade math, although depending on the student's elementary math performance, he or she may be placed in academically talented or AT sixth grade math. Based on how the student performs in sixth grade, he or she will either progress to grade 7 math or pre-algebra, which is an accelerated math course. Eighth graders take either pre-algebra or Algebra 1. All middle school math courses are taught with an emphasis on understanding over memorization. Hands-on materials and technology applications are frequently incorporated.
In addition to AT Math, Memorial School offers academically talented classes in language arts, science, and social studies. The middle school also offers comprehensive special education services, including pull-out and related service classes, basic skills, and life skills for students with multiple disabilities. Middle school students receive a balanced educational experience thanks to a full complement of related arts courses offered in health and physical education, world languages, technology literacy, art, consumer science, modular technology, instrumental and vocal music, and character education. The coming school year will see increased electives with new classes offered in the areas of STEM and personal finance.
Character education continues to be an integral part of our school's educational experience. Our primary character education initiative, MMS Roars with Panther Pride, is modeled after PBSIS, a positive behavior supports program that centers on the belief that by identifying, teaching, and modeling positive behaviors and attitudes, schools can minimize negative behaviors. In the 5 years since the program was introduced, the school has seen a substantial drop in disciplinary referrals, while positive behaviors have increased. Our school's success with PBSIS has been so pronounced that Memorial School has been selected by the state of New Jersey as a showcase school 3 times. That's amazing.
Navigating the middle grades can be challenging, but Memorial School's guidance services staff is there to help. The middle school counseling program provides a safe and supportive environment that encourages frequent contact between students and their grade's dedicated guidance counselor. A school psychologist and social worker are also available for students that need additional assistance or support. Whether through academic counseling, one-to-one meetings, peer mediation, or individual and group counseling, the guidance services staff works collaboratively to address the academic and social needs of MMS students. Memorial School offers a wide variety of co-curricular programs to enhance students' social, creative, and athletic development. From chorus to band, and student council to the National Junior Honor Society, a number of special interest clubs, and an impressive 13 athletic programs, students have countless opportunities to achieve success outside the classroom.
Participation in Memorial School's co-curricular programs remains high. Nearly half of our student body performs in either band and or chorus, and several hundred students participate in middle school sports each year. Student involvement in school and community-based activities and charitable endeavors also continues to grow and remains a source of great school pride.
Hello, I'm Principal Kirk Korsich, and this is Point Pleasant Borough High School.
District students' pre-college educational experience culminates at Point Pleasant Borough High School, where a blend of comprehensive academic and co-curricular opportunities has inspired a half century of excellence.
Since its first graduating class of 1966, the high school has maintained a proud tradition of excellence, stemming from a positive culture of high expectations for student success. Students are introduced to this positive climate when they first enter our school and are exposed to a wide variety of opportunities.
High school academic preparation is focused on readying students for college, careers, and life in the 21st century. This is achieved through the study of a broad and rigorous curriculum, grounded in the core academic disciplines and a wide variety of electives.
With the support of their parents and counselors, students create academically stimulating yet personally enriching course schedules with a blend of required and elective courses from the school's diverse course selection guide. The guide is updated annually to revise existing courses and to include new course offerings and opportunities.
Students fulfill the minimum 120 credits necessary for graduation, with the completion of requirements in English, math, science, physical education, world languages, social studies, visual and performing arts, 21st century life and career technical education, and financial literacy. Although students must complete minimum course requirements, diversity in each content area provides autonomy and choice in deciding how to meet those requirements.
High school English is centered on the provision of instruction in reading, writing, listening, speaking, study, and reference skills necessary for all content areas. Students must complete 4 years of English instruction, selecting from 16 offered, required, and elective courses. Each grade level's English requirement provides a continuum in the development of sequential literary and writing skills, while a variety of elective courses offered in journalism, creative writing, debate, and film studies allow students to pursue their personal interests and explore specific career paths. 4 honors and 2 AP English courses challenge students academically, better preparing them for the rigorous college learning experience. The high school social studies curriculum fosters in all students the ability to understand their world and to have an appreciation for our American heritage with a high degree of literacy in civics, history, economics, and geography. Upon completion of the required courses, students gain the knowledge, skills, and perspective they need to be active, informed, and responsible citizens and contributing members of society. Students can fulfill their 3-year social studies requirement by choosing from 11 total courses, including 3 honors and AP classes currently offered at the high school. Next year, students will have another advanced placement option with the introduction of AP Human Geography, which brings the total number of AP Social Studies classes to 4.
High school math classes emphasize continued conceptual understanding of math skills and principles built around algebraic theory. Student work includes modeling of relationships both algebraically and graphically, while providing reasoning to support understanding. All New Jersey students are required to take Algebra 1 and Geometry, and a third course building upon knowledge gained in Algebra 1 and Geometry. A variety of upper-level math courses are offered to meet each individual student's needs and interests. Additional math courses include 3 levels of honors courses, as well as AP Calculus AB and BC. Because scientific literacy plays such an important role in our advanced technological society, students must develop knowledge of scientific principles and understand their applications to current events. In science classes, students are expected to apply math techniques and literacy skills to support claims using evidence from data and scientific text in order to explain real-world phenomena. All New Jersey high school students must take biology as well as an additional 2 years of lab-based science. A variety of courses are available, all including laboratory experiences for students to mimic the work of scientists in the field. For students looking to challenge themselves, our science department offers 3 honors and 4 different AP courses.
At the completion of their high school career, our students have the knowledge and academic preparation needed to succeed in a post-secondary environment, be it college, the military, or the workforce. Our graduates pursuing higher education consistently report that they were well prepared for the academic rigors of college, including some of the country's most competitive and prestigious universities.
Thanks to a number of advanced and specialized learning opportunities offered by the high school, including advanced placement or AP classes, increasing numbers of Borough grads are able to begin their higher education experience better prepared and in many cases having earned college credits.
Last year, our students completed a record number of AP exams, with 79% scoring 3 or higher, which is the widely accepted threshold for students to receive college credit. This number is poised to continue growing with next year's edition of AP Human Geography, bringing the total number of AP courses offered at the high school to 18.
Our students' high achievement in the advanced placement programs was at the root of the high school's recent ranking as the top high school in Ocean County, according to NJ Monthly Magazine, as well as the county's most challenging high school as rated by the Washington Post. Our high school also offers dual enrollment programs, which enable students to take college classes, earning college credit and getting a head start on their higher education requirements. Dual enrollment opportunities include a partnership with Ocean County College that allows the high school to offer select college courses embedded in the regular school day. Our high school teachers, who also serve as adjunct OCC professors, teach the college-level classes. Jumpstart, another program offered through our OCC partnership, allows our students the opportunity to take college classes at the college's main campus or at any number of satellite schools, including our own high school. Additional programs include a computer science co-op with Monmouth University, Syracuse University's Project Advance, for which the first course, Principles and Contemporary Issues in Sports Management, will be offered at the high school starting next year, and Tomorrow's Teachers, a program that allows aspiring teachers to gain specialized training and hands-on experience in teaching. Fairleigh Dickinson, Rider, and Stockton Universities grant college credit to students who successfully complete the one-year course. In addition to outstanding academics, the high school is distinguished for its high-caliber co-curricular programs. Over 80% of the student body is involved in one or more of the 32 clubs and 26 athletic programs currently offered at the school.
From championship-caliber athletic teams to an unparalleled performing arts program, students are exposed to a wide range of inspiring experiences. This high level of active involvement keeps our students connected to their school and community at large.
In addition to division and state sectional championships among other athletic awards, our students have received countless distinctions in the performing arts this year.
From All Shore Chorus to the Algonquin Rising Stars and the award-winning Competition Band, our students frequently represent our district in prestigious performing arts events, a testament to their outstanding musical talents and to our dedicated performing arts staff.
Our faculty is the most important asset in maintaining high-quality instruction. They are committed to continuous growth and development.
The district believes student achievement is rooted in the continuous professional growth of their teachers. District teachers are exposed to and regularly participate in various high-quality professional development activities. Our teachers not only participate in conferences outside the district, but also facilitate workshops for their colleagues in district to support a collaborative culture. Workshops, content area and grade level meetings, and participation in professional learning communities allow our faculty to work collaboratively to exchange knowledge and skills and share best practices.
Our teachers new to the district participate in a teacher induction program. This program focuses on a coaching and collaborative approach to help our novice teachers work with our veteran staff to help improve student achievement.
When used effectively, technology enhances standards-based learning across the curriculum. And because technological fluency is essential for living and working in the 21st century and beyond, every effort has been made to infuse technology into virtually every curriculum area. Infrastructure upgrades and the addition of new hardware and components over the past few years have improved wireless access throughout the district and have provided the devices and bandwidth necessary to support the district's fully integrated instructional model. More than a classroom complement, technology literacy comprises its own content area, the goal of which is to teach students to become independent, responsible, and effective users of information and technology. Through daily interdisciplinary technology use, students learn to conduct research, solve problems, and think critically while gaining essential communication and vocational skills. The district has committed to ensuring that every student is competent and experienced in the use of technology in the new 3-year technology plan. The plan, which began this year, also outlines plans for the implementation of additional devices and software to facilitate real-time collaboration between parents, students, and staff, as well as for targeted professional development opportunities to support the increased integration of technology into daily instruction. Though technology is used innovatively district-wide, nowhere is the impact as pronounced as at the high school, where it continues to inspire positive changes with the PALS suite of apps. Panther Assisted Learning Software, or PALS, is a set of differentiated assistive learning applications that have been in development over the last 5 years by students in Nick Catuso's software engineering classes. The programming students work alongside their special needs peers to design applications based on each special education student's unique needs. The apps promote increased independence and vocational sufficiency among the students with special needs, while fostering an inclusive school climate that celebrates diversity. PALS was one of just 10 special education programs recognized last year with the New Jersey School Boards Association's Innovations in Special Education Award, an award that recognizes exemplary programs in special education. The program was also recently featured on the Emmy Award-winning broadcast magazine, Classroom Close-Up NJ, which spotlights innovative projects in the state's public schools. Mr. Catuso's students also recently completed a valuable update to the Point Pleasant Borough High School's information app, adding a key security feature to alert students in the event of a lockdown situation. This added feature is in addition to daily announcements, lunch menus, schedules, and calendars. Our district facilities are regarded as a treasured investment. Our Board of Education and administration believe it's our duty to keep our schools safe, comfortable, and appropriate to our students' needs. Maintaining our district's nearly 500,000 square feet of building space requires meticulous planning and diligent work. Regular maintenance and proactive assessment of building systems, coupled with strategic annual upgrades, have made our buildings safer, more durable, and more energy efficient. The 17-18 budget looks to maintain the momentum established in previous budget cycles with continued work on key capital improvements. Planned projects include the replacement of classroom lighting at Nellie Bennett and the high school, as well as the installation and replacement of drop ceilings at the two schools. Classroom renovations are planned at the middle school and Ocean Road, where updates will be made to the 8th grade science labs and kindergarten classrooms, respectively. The budget also allocates funds for the purchase of a new 54-passenger bus.
Our commitment to fiscal responsibility is evident in our history of ranking among the lowest in K-12 per pupil spending. The numbers are clear. Our students are achieving at extremely high levels, yet we spend far less than other comparable school districts in Monmouth and Ocean counties. We're proud to announce the proposed tax levy is within the state's allowable budget cap. The budget calls for a total school tax increase of 1.45 cents per $100 of assessed home value, which for the average Borough home assessed at $383,000 amounts to an additional $55 in school taxes. Factors like the district's unwavering commitment to fiscal responsibility, consistent efficiency in operations, and increase to the ratable base has made this the second lowest increase in over 20 years. To recap, the proposed 2017 general fund budget is $43,188,953.
I'd like to thank you for watching the 2017-18 budget presentation. We hope this year's video has provided you a glimpse into the extraordinary programs that are happening both in and outside the classrooms each and every day in the district. By now, you've almost certainly heard me say, the school district is a hub of the community, and nowhere does that statement ring truer than here in Point Pleasant Borough. When the school district thrives, so does the community. But it takes a collective effort to make that happen. I'd like to thank the Board of Education, our district administrators, the teachers, support staff, and families, and most importantly, the group for whom we do everything we do, our outstanding students.